If anybody's seen any of my two previous broadcasts, just ignore them because they turn out to be total disasters. I'll tell you what the problem was. Since I'm too much of a retard, I tried to play with my dude Dylan, and I couldn't really figure out how to get his voice to be shared on the broadcast. So yeah, but he had to go to bed and stuff, so looks like it's just gonna be me for the broadcast, so if anybody wants to watch me do some zombies gameplay and kick some zombie ass, enjoy the video. So, I'm gonna get me a little dipski in, a little front lipper, because that's what rednecks do. Well, I'm not really much of a redneck, but you know what I'm saying. Put this little front lipper in real quick, and this time for realsies, I'm gonna do some gameplay, and y'all are gonna get to watch it and enjoy. You heard me? So, actually, hold on. I apologize again, guys. I know I'm pretty boring on here, but I'm gonna assume my friend's watching. I'm just gonna wait. YouTube. Let's see. Sign out. Stream 19 minutes ago. Where is oh my God. I'm pretty bad at this live stream stuff, I swear, guys. Okay, gaming it up. It says I'm on. Zero people watching. Oh, there's Kevin. What up, Kevin? Kevin, you might get bored from watching, but wait, I don't know if that's Kevin. That might be Dylan watching. Whoever's watching, my voice is probably echoing in the background, and I don't know why. So I'm gonna try to do some research and figure out why it's echoing. Voice echo PS4 broadcast fix. Robotic sound of PS4. All right, guys, please hold back and chill for a minute while I figure this out. Totally not what I was looking for. How to fix voice echo and distortion. What? I recorded people's voice on PS4. No. Oh my God. Please hang back, sit tight while I fix this problem.
Just give me a quick tip for today. is doing my first walkthrough or playthrough of Fallout 4, and this was in second two, that it was just echoing over the characters, and I found the fix for it, but it won't work for like when you're talking with your friends. So I'm still trying to figure that out. But for those who have the same problem, that's using PS4's Share Factory thing to edit their videos like me, because I don't have one of those Elgato things, HD gaming capture.
This guy is not cutting to the chase.
What you want to do is that when you go, you want to start up a party. After that, you just want to set your audio options by holding down the play station button on your controller and set your audio to all audio, not just chat audio. So it'll just make everything more easier, because then your NPCs in your game won't echo anymore. But me and my friend Mr. Biscuit are still trying to figure out a way to figure out how to do it with someone else, because like when I record videos, it'll echo his voice during editing, and I think it's just weird.
Oh my god. Man. Okay. Internet. Mic. Echo, PS4, broadcast fix. Okay, I have a PS4 and I have microphone problems on a stream. When I stream and I connect to the microphone, I can hear myself, but I notice that like 20 seconds later, there's a very clear echo of what I said on stream. Echo keeps repeating and gets quieter and quieter, but it does not stop repeating. I try multiple headsets. I try earbuds, a microphone, a Razer. I notice I do not connect PS4 to my PC. I stream it directly off Share Factory from the TV. All audio setting isn't getting reset every time you connect, reconnect the headset. Watching your stream at the same time as recording it. Make sure your settings are correct. Line service. man-made clam. Hey man, I see your comment. I'm having some difficulties right now because my mic keeps echoing and I'm trying to fix it. So if you please can wait patiently. I see you're asking me to check your channel out. I'll be sure to do that. But yeah, in the meantime, dude, just please hold back, relax, and I'll try to, get started. I'm just trying to figure this problem out. I just don't get it. PS4 broadcast, mic echo. You know what, I'm gonna go to my channel and see if I'm still having this problem. If anybody's still watching, like I said, just hold tight. Oh well, now 13 minutes and. Maybe if I keep talking that it won't echo anymore. I'm thinking that might be the problem. No, it's still echoing. No, it's man, what the heck? It's still doing it. Says I got a viewer. Jesus. Okay, you know what? Whoever's viewing, I'm sorry if the mic's echoing. I'm just gonna go ahead and play. Sorry, whoever's been waiting out there. I apologize. I wanted to make a better video since my last ones were fucking awful. What am I doing here? Grog, Crovy, do some Rising Drag. So I guess if I keep talking that maybe it won't echo. We'll try that out. Splice this video up some, make it fun. Ready up. And it appears that I lost the viewer. Oh my God. Time elapsed 16 minutes. I've been doing this video for 16 freaking minutes And so far, no gameplay yet. I've been screwing around on my phone, trying to figure out how to stop this echoing problem I got going on in the background. Jeez, man. Oh well, screw it. Let's kick some zombie ass. Okay, here we go. Starting room. Let's do this. When it loading up. Alright, here we go. Oh man.
I am guessing they got trouble.
Migrating up. Come on, man. Really? I get the plane and it does this to me. Why, God? Why? Why you gonna treat me like this, man? You don't have to treat me that way. What did I do to deserve this? Oh my God. Oh, nope. The game's still going. Game is still going. There is three people left. Good enough. Okay. Teleporter's been linked over here. Oh wow, for real. Coming at me all reckless. Show y'all what's up. I will show y'all what's up. Let me turn my TV down so I'm sure you all can hear that in the background of my mic. That's pretty annoying. My controller appears to be. Ma'am, get off here. Dog is laying on my charger. Blow this thing up. Oh wow, you don't throw a grenade at me, mother trucker. I have 920. Don't be knifing at that boy, I ain't got enough money for it. Wait, did I? I think it was like 750. Oh, he's going after it. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay. Let's do this, boys. Let's get it. Man, come on, man, for real? Are you serious? Nutshot. Bust his balls. We got a runner. There we go. Why are you taking my kills, dude? Yeah, screw you. Coming at me, y'all, reckless boy. Watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay-nay. Sick. Come on, guys. I really need the viewers. I know I sat here wasting time all this time trying to figure out this freaking bug. Oh, player down, player down. He's gonna be fine. He's up. It's all good. By the way, if anybody watches this, make sure you check out my channel, Country Crew 100. That is Country Space Crew 100. So there's only one space in it. There's a space in between country and crew, and the 100 is put together with crew, if that makes any sense. Sorry if it don't. So yeah, if I get any viewers while I'm on air, and if you go to my channel to check this video out, be sure to skip to like, I don't know, 16 seconds in the video, because I've wasted so much time checking out my freaking phone, trying to fix this bug. I don't know if it's still continuing. It was like a weird echo problem. But, you know, I think maybe if I keep on talking that the sound shouldn't continue anymore.
Same shit, different day.
Okay,
different
let's
universe
go.
Too.
Let's get it. Wait, hold up. We gotta feed this dragon, dude. I am not letting anybody get the lecture bow. That is my bow. I demand it. Double points. Yeah, boy. Double points. Money's mine. I'm out of ammo, and I'm screwed. Oh, shit. See that, guys? I'm a survivor. Wait, what am I doing? I gotta feed the dragon. Dude, I haven't played zombies in such a long time, dude. I'm just wandering around killing shit. It's because I'm so happy to finally be able to play the game, but you know what? I need money anyway. I'm gonna play this game how I want to play it. Come on, fatty. Eat it. This guy's name is Dobbs and Riggs, whatever the hell that means. Dobbs and Riggs. About to dob and ring him and get my ass out of here. Oh shit. Hey, come on man, what'd I do to you? Ooh, like a boss. Shazam. I did not get any money off of that whatsoever. I just wasted a grenade. Okay, I got 3,000. Wait. Mr. Box, out here. Dragon is done. I'm out of here.
Eagle's Dust, this is Griffin Station.
Wait,
come in.
Someone else open that.
This is Eagle's Nest.
Come on, dude. Hey, you. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. Alright, now come here, man.
Fear not, Dr.
Hey, come here, dude.
It's me, Edward.
There's nothing over here interesting. Come on. Dude, you're gonna die. Told you, bro. Come here and open this. Dude. Go. There we go. Good boy. Hey, Rosie, stop. Sorry, guys, my dog is being annoying. Being a pain in the ass. Let's leave that there. Link to teleport. Get the zombie shield parts. I don't play this map in so long, dude. I forget where all the parts are. A part spawns up there. Spawns back. There it is.
You know the saying. See if any pick it up.
Wait.
All day long, you'll have a penny.
Come on, Mr. Box. Don't rip me off this time, dude. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. Dude,
this
I'm sick of always getting damn snipers every time I play. It's just not fair, man. I can break like a savage when I use one. Eh, let's go for a second spin. Why not? What do I got to lose? Money. Dude, see, every time, man, snipers.
They're sneaky.
What is it with me? He's trying to take it to the dragon, but you know what? Fuck the dragon. I'm going for the high rounds. Now where's his last zombie? I know somebody's gotta have him somewhere. These guys are just not the fair game players, I'll tell you. Look at this dude. Trying to act like he knows what he's doing. Look, he just disappeared, man. Oh boy. Come on, dogs, we can work something out. They're actually listening to me. They're going after him. Oh, come on, man. That dog was a traitor. Watch me, Nene. We got all the parts. Oh, shit. Hey. Sit. No, boy. Good boy. Give me Paul. I had to freaking spit. Chewbacca juice. Oh. Okay. Okay. They are still coming. Snipers. But hey, I can beast with them. Boom, watch this shit. Shazam!
Wait,
why did I kill a zombie? I'm supposed to be feeding this fat ass dragon.
Who the fuck was that?
Come on, boy. Right here. There we go. Oh. I got this dragon fed down here. About to go check. Nope. Oh man, these guys are definitely not playing the game right. Maybe they were. All I know is I better get the dragon fed. I better get my bow. And I better get the electric bow. If not, there's gonna be problems. It ain't gonna be funny. Oh man. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just up here screwing around, waiting for a damn zombie. This dude down here killing them all. That guy down there is hopefully feeding a dragon. You know what? I'm getting tired of waiting. I'm about to go down here and trash this dude. Take a zombie. You know what? I'm getting tired of waiting. I had to kill him.
What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
Well, he seems pissed. No, you're taking forever, buddy. Sorry, you gotta go. Don't worry, dragon. I'll get you some zombies. There you go. Take your sweet and delicate time. This is my zone, bitch. Bring her around the room. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Oh, crap. Help me. Help me! Help me! Stop lining up, zombie! I'm trying. No! No! Oh my god! Come on, this ain't cool. Well. Now I sit here and wait patiently again for more zombies. Since my delicate team players ain't playing fair. Hey man, what you be on the card? GTA, YouTube, Elvis, subscribers, like your content. I'm going to shout out you, like and subscribe. Sweet man, I appreciate it, dude. This is actually my very oh crap! I got distracted. Yeah, this is like pretty much my first broadcast. I've shooted like two other broadcasts, but they didn't go very well. Kind of including this one because it. It took like 15 minutes to even start game playing. That's because I was having some problems. But, let's see. Yeah, oh, as I was saying, like, I don't know if it puts like my channel name. Oh, there we go. Fat Dragon's done. You asshole! Oh! He set me up. And he got the bow! This is not cool, dude. This is not cool at all. That's all I wanted, man. What was the electric bow? Why don't I deserve this life?
Make those freak bags suffer, all right.
Actually, no, I don't deserve this life. Whoa, 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 hey, hey, stop it, stop it. Oh. Okay. So he's got blood. Come on, man. Jesus. How am I getting so lucky? I gotta find out what bow I'm gonna use since this dickwad over here took the electrical. So I know how to do the wolf bow, electric bow, but he took it. Or did he? Yeah, he took it. Why am I coming over here? Ah, man. It's been a while since I did the fire one, so I ain't really good at that. I guess I'll go with the wolf bow. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go down here. I don't know why I'm going down. I gotta get the paintings. That's what I gotta do. I kinda forget what order they go in. Just, damn it. Because I gotta spit so freaking bad. Alright, let's do this. There we go.
I've seen my fair share of war.
Never seen a happy ending. The second one was back here. Stuff takes forever. The third one.
They say war is hell, but this looks like a war with hell.
Double points!
Ain't no better time to start putting them down!
Come on, man.
Outnumbered and outgunned. Not even as many ass dogs can protect them.
Go far so perfect.
Come to move.
For real.
You're never alone with a shotgun. Ooh, that looks
Come on,
like a
man.
Hell of a
Give
nice
me some
rifle.
Good. Dude,
satisfying.
Not cool.
Putting holes in the heads of your enemies.
Hey.
I gotta find a way.
No, why did I do that? Well, looks like I'm gonna rely on these dumbasses that come and revive me. Batman, what's you? I'm a con. GTA 2. I can't really tell if you're still watching, Rolex, but yeah, thank you, dude. Appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot, man.
If you hadn't turned up, I probably
oh, thank
have just
you.
Healed myself
thank you so
anyway.
Much. I didn't expect for you to come and find me, so soon. Wait, what was I doing? Go down here and get my bow. Officially hit rock bottom. Why didn't I think this through, man? I knew the zombies was coming. I should have been aware. And now I'm dead. I guess let's rely on team players over here.
May you be burned from the face of this world.
Oh, really?
Nikolai is glad of help, wherever it come from. Nikolai
go
is not
team
had
go.
This much
go
fun
team
since...
Go.
Fire hell.
Nikolai did not have fun.
You've got to be kidding
me. Didn't touch me there. Well, guys, I am very sorry about the way how that ended. Trying to decide if I'm going to keep broadcasting and do some multiplayer gameplay, but I do have school in the morning and I got to get up at like 5:30, 6 in the morning. And right now, from where I'm at, the time is 10:58. Give me a minute to decide, guys. Still very, what's the word for it? I'm still very pissed off about the way how that game ended there. Oh man. Oh yeah, here's my YouTube channel name, Country Crew 100. Subscribe, please. Get you a good look at it. Okay, so you guys are wondering what I do on my channel. First off, my channel's not very big yet, of course. I only have like, I got like 13, 14 subscribers so far. But yeah, what I do on my channel is I do like fishing videos. I recently have been building like a shelter project in the woods. Be sure to check that out, like the video, comment on it and stuff like that, you know. And of course, as usual, subscribe. So, let's see, multiplayer, public match. Let's test my skills here a little bit. So yeah, screw it. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I gotta make up for it anyway, since the beginning of this video was awful. I know when I first started the video, I apologized and everything for my last two videos, because, like, you know, my friend Dylan was trying to figure out how to share his audio voice on my broadcast, and since I barely broadcast, like, actually just started broadcasting today, we couldn't figure out how to do it, so that didn't work out, and so Dylan had to go to bed, and I started this new broadcast, and I spent literally like 15 minutes trying to figure out how to stop my voice from echoing in the background, and I don't know if it's still doing it, but I think hopefully if I keep on talking, which is why I'm being very talkative, if it stops the echo problem, so hopefully, you know, it fixes the bug. So yeah, here's multiplayer gameplay, guys. Kind of distracting myself a little bit because I keep talking when I used to broadcast like this. Especially the fact that my screen's a little bit smaller in broadcasting. I'm just not used to seeing all this on here. You know what? Mainly what attracts me to broadcasting videos like this is to help my channel grow and stuff like that. I'm trying to change it up a little bit instead of doing fishing videos and stuff in the woods. Get some gameplay going on. Oh wow, that dude sneaked attack me. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna slow my game down some. Hostile UAV incoming. Instead of just rushing out in the pure open, getting shot from a distance. Oh shit. Y'all seen that, didn't you? Y'all seen. Dude! Okay. Time to bring out my beast mode. Hostile UAV above. Hostile UAV above. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Hostile care package overhead. Okay. Okay.
Be advised, where are you? Hostile counter UAV is online.
I know you're down here somewhere, guys. There he is. I really need a laser sight on this weapon. HCXD inbound. Helps out a lot. Hostile UAV spotted. He's been up there waiting that whole time. Freaking UAV shit. There it is. That's the only reason he killed me. And that's the only reason why I just died. I'm doing horrible this game, guys. I usually do pretty good in multiplayer gameplay. Just, I guess it's for me broadcasting and it being a little bit distracting in some ways. Because I'm trying to talk and play at the same time. It's just not really my thing, but hell, if it helps my channel grow, I'll do it. Just hit that subscribe button, guys. That's all it takes. Country Crew 100. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Oh shit. Heh. Dude. Hangs on this. Commit. Show yourself. One down. I don't know how many more to go. Jesus, man. Terrible shot. terrible. Got him. Come on, man. Black Ops, RTB. Defeat, really? It's just not fair, man. Look at that. Best on the team, man. Bet y'all can't beat that score. 8 kills and 9 deaths. And a 0.89 ratio. And 0 assists. Oh my god, man. That is just awesome. I'm mind blown away. Discipline.
Practice more.
Ah, man. Let's do this again. Look, I'm back here sitting on that train. That's where I am. Time now, game. So, let's see. Since I haven't played for a while, Prestige 4, level 17. I should be a Prestige Mastermind now if I kept playing this game when I first got it. Yeah, when I first got it, like, I played the hell out of this game. Like, I was always on it, but, like, I don't know, I guess I just kind of got bored and had different, better things to do. But, if I'm going to try to get my channel to grow and stuff, this is what I'm going to start doing more often, is broadcasting gameplay. So, yeah. Got your crew 100, subscribe. In case if anybody new is on here. Let me check something on my phone. Go to my game, broadcast. The hell?
Okay, you know what? Whoever's.
End up. Man. Sorry, guys. Alright guys, I am sitting here watching my broadcast on my phone, and I can see that it's still, like, doing that echoing shit. I have no clue how the hell to fix that. I've tried everything I could. I've tried researching on the internet how to fix it, and it's still not working. I feel like this is all nothing but a big disaster, for real. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do one more game, guys, and I'm going to call the night. But man, I really hope that I figure out how to fix it, so this really irritates me that it's doing this as I'm broadcasting. I know it's gotta be annoying and confusing. Guess I'm gonna have to look more into it. I don't know how else to do it though. I've been on like everything, YouTube, Google. Man. Alright. Ooh, Newtown. So I got one watching. It doesn't say it on here, though. That's weird. Yeah, tomorrow, guys. Be sure to check out my new video. It should be titled Project in the Woods Day 5. If anybody knew's on here, I've been building a shelter down in the woods, and it's pretty cool so far. So yeah, check it out. And subscribe. And then, after that, when I get home, I should be back on and broadcasting by tomorrow night. So be on the lookout for that. Like I said, as I'm doing that, I'm gonna be trying to figure out how to fix this damn echoing bug. Oh shit. This echoing bug I got going on. I don't know why it's doing that. I'll do whatever it takes to make sure this is a good gaming experience for you guys watching my broadcast. Oh man. Slow down my gameplay again. Just keep rushing out in the distance. Open. Watch them end up spawn flipping, I guarantee it. Yep, there they are. Sit here, camp for a few seconds. Camping's not really my thing, but keep getting killed, so. It's the only way to rack up some points here these days. I don't know if that guy got killed. Nope, he didn't. Oh shit, I'm still alive. And he's dead. Okay, coast seems clear. What about over here? Yep. Oh, little lucky shot. Fist on that. Oh, grenade. Where's he at? Oh, Jesus. What was I thinking? Let's see what's going on from up here. Oh, jeez. Come on, man. Alright, bad decision going up here. Oh, Jesus. I've lost my mojo. Awesome Powers reference, in case if anybody hasn't seen the movie. Gee, man. Forgot I had sticky grenades.
Hostile care package overhead.
I could have shot that guy a little bit earlier, but I didn't want to kill my teammate. Man, I hate when teammates just go on my way, even though they see me firing my weapon to kill an enemy, they just run right out in front of me. It pisses me off. Because, I mean, hell, I get kicked from the game. It's not being a fair team player. Sometimes I think they do it on purpose. But, oh well, it is what it is. Dude, come on, man. Okay. Grenade! I don't know what happened there.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Avenger. Sweet. No. I was on a roll there for a second. I'm gonna get out of there because somebody might shoot through the window trying to kill that guy and he'll end up killing me. Get out of my way, bruh. Right at the last second I see. And I love these, what you call them, like, heat detector things. Probably one of my favorite sights. mean, they help you see in dark places. UAV inbound. This is kind of a colorful map. Jeez. So I keep trying to talk at the same time as I'm playing. It's like distracting me. I just gotta get used to it. That's all.
Hostile guardian spotted.
Man. Oh, teammate. Dude. Do they have like a UAV or something? Hey guys, after this game right here, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it, and sadly, my team is losing. It'd be pretty cool to make a comeback for the, you know, ending, but Jesus, man, I don't think that's gonna be possible. Fight harder. Nope. Alright, there we go. It's all good. Man. This game can't end this way, man. Jeez. I walked right out in front of it. Well, they got it.
Objective failed. Head for exfil.
Oh, man. Go ahead and let this play through, and I'm gonna go ahead in the broadcast.
Of course, it was a trap.
I see if you guys look way back here, where that strange light is. That's where my character is. Just keep note that I'm still on a screen. You just can't see me, cause my player's a beast. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about, I'm just being goofy. But yeah guys, if you guys like my content so far, please check my channel out, like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, like the hell out of all of my videos if you guys like country shit, like fishing and stuff in the woods, you know, mudding and whatever. Me, I'm a creative person. So, what I mean by that is, I build stuff in the woods. I like doing stuff like that. So, if you go on my YouTube channel, check out my building shelter in the woods project. I'm just throwing stuff out there for you guys in case if you guys want to check my content out. I'm just trying to think of shit to throw out there. Sorry if I sound weird or confusing you guys. So yeah, be on the lookout tomorrow guys for my live broadcast tonight, or not tonight, tomorrow night, my bad. And hopefully before that, my day 5 building shelter in the woods project, I will upload that before I start broadcasting. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off from here. So see you guys.